since it's the last summer at the beach house.
We would be more than happy to stay here and help you look after this house.
We would take amazing care of the place.
What do you say?
Okay.
To the last summer at the beach house!
Good morning. It is 1 o'clock in the afternoon, sunshine.
What?
It's our beach bucket list.
A long time ago, Lee and I put together a list of all the crazy things we wanted to do together before going to college.
You get arrested for that one.
Yeah, no, we actually could.
But when you decide to escape reality, eventually you're gonna have to come back to it. I have to pick a school and make one of my two favorite people very unhappy.
We need your decision by tomorrow.
But I wasn't ready to say goodbye. It was our last summer together, and I was gonna make it count.
Oh, God! This is the best day of my life! I'm gonna murder you!
Noah, can I talk to you for a second?
What's going on?
I got off the wait list.
So is she gonna make a decision just for me?
Look, if you trust her, then you've gotta believe what she says and nothing less.
Elle?
Oh my God.
I hope things can be cool for us.
Of course it can, yeah. This one was gonna be tricky. Son of a... I have this thing with Lee.
Don't tell me it's a bucket list thing.
I'm sorry.
You doing okay?
Between spending time with Noah, picking a school.
So what time do you want to leave for Berkeley next week?
And doing the bucket list with Lee. I just feel like I'm running around like a crazy person.
Maybe your choices have more to do with what other people want. Maybe it's time that you think about what you want.
You're not meant to be with that guy. We're not doing this.
Noah! I've had so much pressure on you. I can't figure out who I am.
I think you are a brilliant woman.
People pass through our lives. Some of them fade into memories. But a few become part of who you are.